is that for a car, and you think mains it over time. And Shane always very competitive drifter. And I think last time he had a bit of bad luck with that car, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, that's right. Last time Shane had an Audi, unfortunately, pulled a diff halfway through his first qualifying lap, which caused him to only have really one rear wheel that was spinning. But he gave it his all, and he really did push hard. But he looked like he was...
Don't forget, I'll do that when I'm doing that.